What is going on, guys? We are back, and before I start this video, I just want to say that I'm very sorry for not posting lately. It's just a lot of things been going on in my mind. I've been school busy with school and girls and stuff. So today I'm doing a video on crossing my Acon spring. So yeah, because it'll make it bouncier. And look, my hand is like bleeding. See, like bleeding. Because I did it mostly with bare hands, but I'm going to finish it off with springs and my tools, because I'm strong like that. But yeah, I'm going to time lapse it, so it'll be quicker. So yeah, let's get it on. Okay guys, now all my springs are crossed, see? All of them crossed, and it's like really dark right now, and it's getting dark, and my hands are bleeding, so I'm just gonna end the day with one more trick. One more. I'm gonna do a double backflip. I'm gonna have a double backflip.
So embarrassing. I almost
hit my own nutsack. Now, since that's done, all my screens are crossed, so congrats on me for that. Please like, subscribe, comment, and I'm out. One more thing, this is a compelling Ibiza. We out.
Sad soul.